Hello, welcome back. We will try to beat the final boss. I tried it many times today, but could not beat it due to a skill issue. That is, of course, my last mark, corpse. Oh, first floor planetarium, nice. Eden's Blessing, a saving item not only for this run, but also for the next run. We need key though. Neptunus, it's my favorite planetarium item. You can't even imagine how much synergy it allows. Also, even if you cannot create synergy, it's a pure powerful item. By the way, if I had a roll item, I would buy the moving box, but we're broke anyway. I lost a lot of hearts because this guy was running a little fast. But if I use Guppy, we can convert this HP up into 3 hearts. I was thinking it didn't matter at all when I first played Binding of Isaac, but I got wise. Virgo is mid but can be useful. I really want to make a devil deal, but we only have 3 hearts, so I can go for Angel Room today. Okay, taking this and going down. Before I go, I want to take Buddy in a box, so let's blow up here so we can guarantee the 4 bombs and blow up the donation machine. The more babies we have, the better. Sometimes I'm really afraid of this boss. It pushes you back when it suddenly explodes. Okay, range is okay, I guess. I got the key piece, by the way, and milk. I don't feel like this is a very useful item. Okay, done. Let's see. Well, I think you understand how I feel, so I don't want to say anything. At least we have a lot of tears, and we can use sinus infection more. I will take the question mark. Oh! Okay, I try to save last soul, but it usually dies the moment I enter the second room on the floor. Maybe with luck it can survive. Get on 9 tails means huge damage up. I made a small mistake and took the Eternal Heart early, so now we are losing it. Okay, I know I said I couldn't protect Lost Soul, but somehow I managed to preserve Lost Soul and even at here on the mines floor. This is a great achievement for me. Ooh, frankly, it's a nice item, especially for the end game. I didn't know we could tier this much without using Box of Friends. I'll take the question mark again. It's a bit of worthless item. Thanks to Box of Friends, we will have an advantage, but it is very slow. Since it moves forward, it doesn't work on many enemies. But we found member cards. I'm excited. Ooh, I want to take Bloody Crown. We are going to Corpse, you know. I hope I don't forget to take it. Oh, thank God. We had few money. Playing one more time might make us relieved in terms of coins. I thought the lullaby trinket was falling when we exploded the skull. Does it decrease by percentage? This really relieved me so much. There will be people who will be mad at me, but Cursed Eye is actually a very good synergy item. But as you know, it teleports you when you take damage, so I don't want to take the risk. The other one. This won't do any good for me. Come on, please give me something good. Oh, I need this. If we charge the box of friends twice, we will be unstoppable. I would like to play, but we don't have any coins. I'm willing to accept Stigmata. By the way, you understand what I'm talking about, right? Three twisted pairs looks very strong. Actually, sensor can be really useful to us because we are going to corpse, but Holy Grail gives flight. It will help us get to the corpse floor. Yes, if I manage to break the door, we will get in. Thanks to the positive, a shield appears when we take damage. I will play with this and Dark Matter. Fear Shot will be come in handy. Oh, and thanks for this too. Since it was a phased boss, Box of Friends was not much of use, but okay. All I can do is use Confessional for more Angel Room chance, which will be worthless, and take the Halo. At least we don't have any heart problems. Actually, since we completed Seraphim, there is no need for Holy Grail, but that's okay. Okay, we arrived. I think it's gonna be easy. I mean, we're in shape. Just since I can't adjust charge of the Box of Friends well, we will play with a single charge, but I'm not afraid. Oh, by the way, please consider subscribing and leave a comment below. It helps me a lot more, you think. Thanks. GG, finally, thanks for watching the video. See you later, bye.